wood seats, they just don't hold up too well. And when you think about sanitary conditions, just imagine kind of what soaks into all that wood. Even if you surface clean it, you know, wood's porous. Stuff's gonna soak up into it, and that just isn't appealing to me. I really prefer a nice plastic toilet seat in that you can disinfect it and stuff isn't penetrating into the plastic. I suppose plastic does absorb a little bit into the material, but at least it's not as porous as wood. These, just gotta lift up the tabs that hide where the screws go in order to put the screws in. I've already taken off the bolts on the old one. This particular model toilet seat's a little bit different from the bolts go through. I'll pull out the old one. Oh boy, it's got some sticky stickers there. Check that puppy. Let's see if we can scrape off these stickers. That's gonna mess with the profile of the new one. Not to scratch the porcelain, but I really don't want to touch that either. Off. Might want to wear gloves for this. Definitely want to wash your hands afterwards. Wearing gloves or not wearing gloves. Anyway, with this toilet seat, it's got this little insert that goes in before you put the seat on. Slide this little plug down and insert that in like so. Now the seat goes on, just like so, and we pass the bolt on down through that plug. And then you get a washer and the nut go on the bottom. Twist it up, hold it with one hand underneath, tighten it down from the top. On both sides, and you're good to go. Real simple. We're all set there. If it comes loose, you just pick these back up. Anyway, push these down. It covers the bolts. Makes it look nicer. And we're all set there. Nice new toilet seat. Again, the plastic might not be quite as comfortable as the wood, but it is a lot more sanitary, in my opinion. Good to go.